blogs have two income streams, direct and indirect. Direct blog income streams are anything that happens on your blog. So these are the advertising money you get from display ads, sponsored posts, affiliate sales, or product sales. So this is everything that happens on your blog. Indirect blogging income is everything that's happening because of your blog, not directly on your blog. So indirect blogging income are money that you come from public speaking or consulting. Or, for example, if you have an interesting point of view and it's interesting writing style, let's say a journalist from Sunday Times will notice your blog, your topic, and invites you to be a columnist for their paper. Now, because of your blog, you generated an income stream on Sunday Times. So my first income stream from my first blog, Lucky Attitude, was indirect. So I started because of the attention I got from national press. Mm-hmm. I've become known in that area, and the company started to invite me to do workshops, so millennial workplace workshops, and mainly around how to work with millennials, how to motivate them, how to retain them, how can millennial employees work with boomers.